This is a quick highlight film of our season using the fly offense. You'll see some other formations in the video, but they work because of the sequence of plays from the fly formation. This first play is basically our deuce left 28 sweep, what we called it. Once you get outside, get that cornerback blocked, usually pick up some pretty good yards. So wishbone formation, just fake the dive, fake the outside, then toss it out to the split end on the tight end on that same side. Again, the deuce, 28 sweep, block corner, and he's gone. Little wing action here. Basically, it's an inside handoff. Again, all because of if you establish the outside presence, right up the middle is always going to work. You'll see this play work several times. Again, this is just sweep around the outside. You get that going, and I'm telling you, you can pretty much count on any other plays you can run. Again, deuce coming back to you, 28 sweep. Little bootleg out to the side. Everybody's thinking backside, go back, hit the tight end on basically a flag route. Send the man in motion. Again, he's reading the outside guy. See the butt, cut it up. Running to the left, you'll see we left the end open. Basically, we call this ET, and all we're doing is just reading that end. He goes up the field, you cut it up, he stays back, you go around the outside. You can see he's just splitting it. We call this deuce left 41 trap, basically faking the sweep and coming up underneath. You'll notice in this video we don't have the biggest team, fastest team, but they execute really well. Our line, fantastic job blocking on that play. Call this our buck pass. We fake the sweep. Hit. That's the guy that just went in motion. That's our flyback who just caught that ball. Yeah, it's always fun trying to find out where the ball is. Again, that's just regular old sweep, fly sweep. ZT, we're going to read that. End came up. He cuts it up. This is our what we call 34 belly. Fullback gets it on the backside. Four hole. It's a good setup. Same thing here. You can just see we go inside the sweep. Everybody's popping outside. We go right behind it. You see a good block coming up here. And he's off to the races. Again, this is 34 belly, hand off to the second back. Extra points, good. This is for a touchdown, 34 belly. This is a championship game there. Great touchdown run. This is 45 gap. Two fakes to the other side. That was a critical first down in the championship game. Get everybody going to the opposite side. Send the tight end just on a fly route straight up the field. A little dump pass. And he actually made that in. back to 34 belly after establishing the outside. This is that's our fullback, basically. Little dump pass, he acts like he's going to go out, block, releases, no one out there, first down. And see you coming, he's coming out your house here. This is what we call wing right, 41 trap. Again, faking up the middle, wide outside, and then right back down the middle again. Here's our buck pass. You can see the guy comes wide open, hits the tight end. All you're doing is reading the corner. Corner stays up, you throw it deep, he goes back, you throw it short. This is our 41 trap pass, worked for years, always open. Called this 33 go, basically just hitting the three hole straight up. And that's our trap pass, or excuse me, our 45 cross killer pass. That one's usually open too. Scored in the champion or semi-conference game on that. See the butt cut it up. He just went right behind our lead back. This is just a basic fly pass. Everybody thinks we're going out to the right. We send the split in straight down the field and wide open. Back to 34 belly. This will be 41 trap, right up the middle, untouched. We had about 20 seconds left in the half when we scored this one, if I remember right, yeah. Anyway, that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. You can always go back in and play it at slower speeds and watch the blocking schemes. They did a fantastic job on the line. Again, these are 11 and 12-year-olds running the West Coast fly offense. For those coaches looking for a couple more plays to put in their playbook, run them in the right sequence, and they should work for you. Good luck.